Adam here from Digital Goja. Today, I'd like to go over a frequently asked question about the Fuji X-Pro 2. Does the dual split screen manual focus assist work with non-dedicated lenses like the Leica M mount that I have on the camera? Yes, it does, and I'll show you how it works. Okay, to access the digital split image focus assist, it's real simple. You're gonna hit menu or the OK button, and you're gonna access the menu. Once you do that, you're gonna select manual focus assist. You're gonna have three options. You can have standard, digital split image, or focus peak highlight. Select digital split image. Now there are two options. You have monochrome or color. So these options you choose according to the scene that you're photographing and what's easiest for you. So you're going to make your selection, and you got to make sure that you hit select or OK. Once you go to the main screen, you're going to see it grayed out on the main screen. Again, it's important to select OK. And once you go to the main screen, you'll see in the middle, there's going to be a grayed out box. Now, straight lines are going to be broken apart, and once the image is in focus, it will all come together. And that's how you use digital split image manual focus assist. Well, I hope I answered your question about the Fuji X-Pro 2. If I didn't, please leave your questions or comments down below, and I'll be happy to get to them. Don't forget to share this video with your friends. I'll see you next time.